going on? How y'all feeling?
Round of applause to you, sir.
Nah, sir. I appreciate that. You take those there if you can get them.
There we go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
So how you liking it? How you liking it?
Well, you know, this is round two for me. Last year I was here. Got to get a feel for it the first go round. Met reality. Caught up with a little bit of everybody. Told them I was out here going crazy. And I came down to do the Brooklyn to Tampa show at Cobar. And they brought me down to do it again. So,
nice.
Park there. I had to come.
So tell everybody a little bit about yourself, people that don't know.
Well, for those that don't know, Mike Dance, man, I'm boot camp, quick affiliate, and all that. Them recordings artists, Ice Bands moving with Prince Mo. Right Hand Connect to your boy Rock, that's Monster. Mentee of Sean Price and General Steel. So, you know, for those that know where I've been, they know where I'm going. Just out here trying to get it, man. The Star Rap Starter Series that drops in the fall. So look for us. Catch me on Project Heat. If you follow the Project Heat series, season 3, I'm on that. One of the henchmen for TSS. And I play RoboCop and Home of the Hitters. So I'm just out here trying to live. And also one of the owners of Sneakerhead Clothing.
Super busy.
Yeah, man. Trying to find my way here. But tomorrow, if you're out and about, make sure y'all pull up the Crowbar, man. I'm about to go put it in. I got a nice strong set around 8:30, 9 o'clock. But you might want to get there at 6 because everybody on the bill get busy. So, you know, come see what it is that we out here doing.
Oh, yeah, we're going to be out there tomorrow. We're going to try to get some interviews.
Yeah. Oh, that's a blessing, man. Like, I appreciate even taking the time to sit down with you guys out here, man. I haven't done one of these. Like literally sitting 2.5 feet from the DJ booth, and I can still hear myself. This is impressive. I'm impressed. I'm very impressed. But man, listen, anybody that supports real hip hop, anybody that supports the culture that I live and love, I'm anywhere I gotta be at, man, to support that.
That's what's up. Definitely. So you say you taking off at 8 o'clock tomorrow?
Yeah, around 8:30 stage time or so. I want to tell you, come through like 8, you can get that warm up. You don't want to just start with me. Don't do that. So get that nice little warm up before you jump in there with me. I'm a little bit erratic. And then after me comes, you know, Dynasty, one of our hometown favorites, and my man Mike Mass. And then you got my big brothers, Mr. Weston, gonna take it home. So it's nice, man. I was gonna pull a few tricks out, but do a few family issues I couldn't bring down the people I wanted to bring.
Yeah.
But it's gonna be a great show nonetheless, man. Definitely pull up. If you were here last year, you know I can do it.
You gonna be hit the ODS after?
Absolutely. You gotta get your whole dirty Sundays on.
Yeah.
I know about that in Brooklyn.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, Cass brought it out.
Yeah,
there.
I'm absolutely familiar. I lost my mind. It was so much hip hop, I didn't know if I'm gonna break dance, tag on something. Yeah. I was supposed to do something. I just felt like you're supposed to be part of it. So
yeah, it's a great vibe.
Yeah, absolutely, man. And the fact that you got it in the middle of Tampa where people might think that the culture is missing or the vibe is there, it's very much alive and well. Salute, DJ Casper, man, it's crazy.
Yeah, it is.
Take a minute and see somebody who looks just like somebody else, you know, that look like they do the same damn thing. He looks like my photographer at home.
That's crazy. Probably got a cousin.
Yeah. It's possible. Great possible.
Yeah.
No, he's killing it right now, man.
Absolutely. DJ Bazarro, that's my DJ on there, man. Word up.
You got any projects coming out?
Absolutely. Right now, Hell in My Back, Heaven in My Wake is out right now. A lot of great features on there. Rock Has Boss is on there. Sean Price is on there. We got Prince Poe on there. It's a lot of good joints on there. We got Shots Could Be Live. We got Fame from M.O.P. We got Big Twins from Infamous Mob. So that's a great album. I'm currently working on Golden Era Timeless. I did that project with the overseas producer, Sismograph, out of France. I just came back from Paris about a month ago doing a set of shows with them. And on that project, I have Punchline, I have Fame, Billy Dan, and Teflon.
Oh, wow, M.O.P.
course, 13th house, 3rd. This is a nice situation. A lot of good records on there, man. I'm happy with Sadat X, you know, the big bro. So that one you want to definitely take a look for. And then I have another one that I'm about to drop. Just called The Taking, all the records that didn't make the album.
Yeah, that's, we know about that.
Yeah,
it's The Taking. Because the cutting room floor.
It'll be just so much easier to talk about. Like, so when I drop the tape, just done.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know exactly what I'm talking about. No artwork, nothing. Just all black cover with white text in The Tape. That's it. Just The Tape.
Are you taking off right after ODS? He's still going to be in town.
No, I have to move back. I'm on the road with the Method Man and Red Man tour. Me and Rock that soul. I'm here for this show. And Monday morning, I'm out of here. All
right.
Wednesday morning, I'm back out.
All right. Well, let's see if we can get you in the studio.
Well, I'm actually in the studio. I have a studio booked out from right now until 12 o'clock tonight doing drops and features for the local cast that wanted to work with me. So if y'all want to come through Fort Knox Studios, I'll be there.
Oh, you got
over there with drums?
Yeah. My dog, drums in.
Yeah, I'll be there from 4 o'clock. The flyer, I'll send it to you.
Matter of fact, they're right around the corner from us.
Pull up, man. Pull up. And if you got time tomorrow, early, you want to come through, just have something lined up and I'll go straight in for you.
I'm talking about doing an interview.
Let's do it.
Because right now it's like kind of loud and everything.
Yeah, it's a little loud.
However you want to do it, I'm all the way in. All
right, no doubt.
All right? All the way in. I appreciate you guys, man. And we'll see y'all in a minute.
Yeah, give everybody your information if they want to get in contact.
Catch up with your boy, man, Mike Hands, MicHandz.com. You can go to the Apple Store, get the Mike Hands mobile app. If you need that, if that ain't enough, then go to the Facebook, Instagram, or just go to Google. Google Mike Hands and wherever the 29 pages take you, hit me up and let's build. All
right, no doubt.
All right. All right.
Round of applause for Mike Hands.
Yeah.
Coming through, brother. We're going to try to get you in. We're going to try to get you in sometime tomorrow if you can. We're right around the corner from Fort Knox. We can knock out like an hour interview.
No problem. Don't worry.
We got this right here.
Oh.
Book of Earl.
Oh, yeah, the Book of Earl.
One of our favorite segments. Everybody loved it. Pick a page. Are you ready for the Book of Earl and DMX voice? Now, man.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah.
If y'all come to the show tomorrow, you're going to hit me with all the DMX voice.
We might even be setting up at the show tomorrow.
Yeah, let's get into it. Let's do it, man. See me soon, you heard?
All right. Now, Mike Hands,
Mike Hands,
that's
everybody.
My man. No.
Thank you, man. That's what's up, man.
Yeah, it was dope. It's extremely hard.
It's really hard to hear, bro. It kind of sucks because they really couldn't hear. But that's how it goes.
Yeah, I mean, what are you going to do? I mean, what, are we going to tell Bizarro to stop?
Yeah. But yeah, we're going to try to see if we can get him in tomorrow. That'll be dope. All right, you'll see Maine over there. All right, let's kick it back to Bizarro.
Yeah, because I'm about to say, what?
I don't want
to
yell. It's like, it's hard for me. We'll be right back. It's Blood Sessions.
Got to hit your mind,
Yeah.